Okay, everyone. Okay, it's me, Zena, here. Now, I'm going to do some gaming for once. Now, I've bought this game called Minecraft Pocket Education, and I've downloaded it, and it cost $4.99, so let's go see if we can play it. One second. Don't need this in the way. So let's go find it, yeah. Okay. Shit, sorry. This is just, it's just getting in the way. Okay, here it is here. Minecraft PE. I think it is, yeah. If I press play, new, added survival. And I'm just thinking. Yeah, just do that. Okay, I'm going to show you how to survive extremely well on Minecraft. Right, so first, press, go on to options, get the difficulty down low, you go to play, back to game. Oh, and another thing, to make it even easier, get the brightness better. See, so it's really bright. So, yeah, there won't be any more, like, creepers or anything. So I'm gonna get on and play. Right, so, this is to make it a lot easier. I'm only doing this. Okay, English. Okay, it's hard to explain that. I'm just gonna get playing, really. What's this? Oh, shit. Where the fuck am I? Okay, I'm just gonna Well, first, I need to get some bricks and shit stuff. So I'm gonna just get out of the pit. Somehow. I haven't played this in ages, I used to play this on my phone. Yeah, you need to collect some bricks, and you need to go to a flat ground, I think. But I think this is flat enough. I'm being chased by sheep. Fuck off! Did I get in the way a lot? Okay, actually, I'm gonna leave that brick. This is how you make a good way of surviving on this. That's what I do, it's really easy. So I need to collect a few bricks. Because I'm gonna, I'll show you. Keep watching. So you've got to, like, make the outlines of, like, a house. It's really easy. But it's not really a house, because it's a way of fighting people while she's inside it. As in, I mean, creep things. I think they're called creepers, yeah. Keep getting more bricks. You think those animals are a bit stupid? Doesn't really matter what kind of bricks you get, it's at least they make a gap on this, and if I think animals coming into the house, they can piss off and all. Okay, and the door needs to be about 2. Yeah, that'll do. So this will be like my door here. And there's a reason why I'm doing this. Doesn't matter how dark it gets, as long as I keep going. Just check. Oh shit. Yeah, make sure the difficulty is easy and just check. Yes, still there. Creepy creepers. What the fuck's that doing there? Hang on a second. See, I think that's lower. I don't know. I don't know which is difficult and which one's easier. Okay, just gonna get more bricks. Okay, and this is the strange part. Now, I said I could beat up people, as in, I mean, like, the creepers, from outside my house. Now, this is what I mean. It's this here. So this is how you can do that. It's... spot. Hang on a second, I think I thought of another way. Oh, I made a mistake, I'm so sorry. Right, you have to go a bit... Oh, shit. I'm sorry, I'm a terrible gamer. Thank you. Sorry about that, that's just an email coming in, I think. But I'm gonna keep playing. Okay, so this is the outline of the house, and you can build a roof as well. That should go down a bit as well. Okay, this is the part that helps you to survive. It's kind of like an outside indoor house. Okay, now watch this bit carefully, because now I'm going to build the steps to the upstairs. So this is how. Okay. Okay, so you know, if you fall off about here, then you'd probably break your leg. So you have to get off this thing from going down. Right, now the house is ready. So now I'm gonna turn it to difficult. See if it did it, yeah. Now, it's on difficulty level. Now this is how you survive, you just keep going. So now I'm waiting for night for when the creepers come. And when the creepers come, I'll show you how to kill them off for using the house. Oh, there already are some spiders. So you're being in the house. This is the house here. And that's the door. Yeah, this is... So I'm just waiting now for it to turn into the night time again. That's another email, sorry. So when it's, yeah, I'm just waiting for night to come again, and don't know what I'm going to do. Yeah, I'm going to make some more, I'm just going to get some more bricks. And I'm attacking plants as well. time for some chicken nuggets. Just gonna kill that ass off. Chicken! Come here, chicken! Haha. Stones, there's some of it still under the water. Let's go get that chicken nugget bit. That's my dinner. Time of day. Don't know about that. I just wonder how I can play the online one. I was just wondering. Right, if anybody's watching this video, yeah. I would like to, like, comment after the video and just to tell me different ways on how to get the Minecraft, like the, I just wonder if I can play Minecraft online, the online kind. There are lots of different formats of Minecraft. I just wonder if you can, someone can comment after the video, and ask, well not ask, but just explain to me, how do I get the normal Minecraft, as in the online one, and it looks like it might be getting darker on this. What the fuck? I've never seen a bat on this. Is that a bat or, is that a bat or a bird? Do they hurt people? Can't answer. See it there? So I've got the circle around it. Is it a bat or a bird? Oh, whatever. Right, now you can see it's getting a bit dark on this. So yeah, I was going to show you how to survive without getting killed. Go check one time. Yeah, difficulty's up. So hopefully the creeper should come. Yeah, so here's what you got to do. You have to get in the house. So I'm getting in now. Secure the door like this. Now you gotta wait until they come. Sometimes if the spiders get on your roof, you can seal up the ceiling. Ugh. So that's a horrible sound. So I'm going to make a safe house inside the house. Hopefully something's close by. See for the hole, the creepers are coming, so explain how to survive once I see one coming close. As well as I'm making a safe house. So if for some reason the animals get in, you would secure all this around you? And when you think it's morning, you would secure high up first, just in case the tiny little evil little animals try and get through. I'm gonna see what's going on. How can I get up? Oh. This might get their attention. So there's a zombie thing, whatever the hell it is, over there. I think they're called the zombie creepers. And they're ignoring me. Thought they might killing people. Oh look, there's some down there. If you fall over the hedge, just try and get in. Hoping they come this way, so I can explain how to kill them. And if the spiders get on the roof, yeah, I told you this, but they do, just hatch up the ceiling. Okay, so there's some action now. So, yeah, just get to the bottom. So this is how I kill them. Where's it gone? Oh, here it is. Now, get up close to the bars, and just tap on it, again. And that's how you kill them. Okay, so that was the whole point in the video. But I might keep going until... Yeah, I might just keep going. I really want to get that thing outside. If not, I'm going to seal up the ceiling, because I don't really trust the house. So this stops the spiders from getting in. I know, I'm a terrible gamer. So I'm kind of trapped in here now. I'm sorry, but I can't really do very much. No, I'm gonna risk it. I wanna go get that. is it? Ugh. It's rotten flesh. It's fucking disgusting. Okay, so yeah. Well, that's 5 on Minecraft. And what's this? Oh, it's just language. So yeah, how you survive on Minecraft, and I'll see you in another video then.